Alright, welcome to part 3 of episode 1 gameplay of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. So anyway, let's just finish this level. Yeah, let's just finish this chapter. Yeah, some people say they're just not as fascinating as the actual movies themselves, but I kind of enjoy them. Yeah. So anyway, let's just finish this. And we finished another level. Level complete and free play is unlocked. Who we got? Jar Jar Binks. Our first Gungan. God, even though I already got Captain Carpels. Alright. Oh, I can skip it. Perfect. Yeah, I just got 8. Alright, we already got 2 more golden bricks. Could you get one for beating the level and another for getting True Jedi? Alright, let's just continue the story. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 3, Escape from Naboo. Wow, we're to escape. The Gungan ruler Boss Nass has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left this underwater city for the royal palace in Theed. As Trade Federation battle droids seize control of the Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panaka, her loyal protector, are powerless to repel the invasion. So, let's go ahead and let's keep going. Oh, this is a cool scene from the movie. Didn't know this looked cool. Yeah.
Looks like we gotta...
Whoa! What happened? Whoa! I didn't know that happened. Yeah, let's get started, shall we? Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go quickly, because now we can play these guys. Look at that, I already got 2 Jedi. Yeah, I have to play as Amidala here. I can play as Panaka. Let me call Panaka, please. Okay. Yeah, I don't really need to do anything else. I can punch people with Panaka. Yeah, I'm gonna play as Panaka. I don't have a force character with me, so I gotta play as these guys for a little while. I don't think we can get as many. Can't kill me either if I'm a person with a blaster. Might be able to get this done. Yeah, since I have a multi wires, I don't really. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Yeah, okay, nothing back here. I'm gonna go down here for a little bit and see what's back here. I just fell. Okay, now we get to play as our force characters. You know what, I'm gonna play as Obi-Wan because he's my favorite. awesome. I don't think you can get that. We need a bounty hunter. Grab some studs here before this thing ends, in case this ends on me. Yeah, I can't get that mini kill. I'm gonna keep jumping. Oh, whoa, don't jump off. Yeah, you can also backflip as well. Oh, a purple stud. Those are worth 10,000. Ooh, I don't want to jump off there. Harry, I think I'm going to stop here. Yeah, I already destroyed the thing, so I'm going to... This will make a quick exit if I... Here, yeah. So anyway, I'm going to stop here, and I'll make a part 4 to this. So hang on tight. I'll be right back, everyone. And see you guys in part 4.